I draw what I see, and not what I know. Joseph Mallord William Turner took classical genres and scenes, like the stately landscape in well-designed compositions and historical events writ large, and infused them with a new dynamic painting. He developed painterly effects to render perceptions from closely observed nature, resulting in swirling clouds of varied light and bold arrays of color dabbed in oil. In this painting, Turner depicts Hannibal's soldiers' struggle to cross the Alps in 218 BC, and he created this painting during the Napoleonic Wars between Britain and France. He saw a parallel between Hannibal and Napoleon, and this painting is his response to Jacques-Louis David's portrait of Napoleon crossing the Alps. This work is the first painting where Turner uses a swirling vortex of rain, wind, snow, and clouds. The subjects chosen for many of his paintings emphasize the power of nature in a way that had not previously been depicted, making the human figure and all that civilization had built seem minuscule and fragile in comparison. Turner based this painting on a poem that described the Zong, a slave ship caught in a typhoon, and the true story of that ship in 1781, when its captain ordered 133 sick and dying slaves thrown overboard so that he could collect the insurance money. Although the British Empire had outlawed slavery in 1833, Turner believed slavery should be outlawed throughout the world, and his hope was that Prince Albert would be moved to increase anti-slavery efforts when he viewed the painting at the British Anti-Slavery Society meeting during the exhibition of this work. Turner also incorporated novel motifs from the modern industrial era into his paintings, steamships and railway trains figuring prominently, foreshadowing a recurrent fascination with these elements of modern life that would figure in later generations of visual artists. This painting depicts a steam-powered train speeding across a modern bridge away from London. In the distance is an older bridge, and in the lower right is a small hare. Some suggest that the hare is not only one of nature's symbols of speed, but that Turner is warning us of the dangers of technology destroying nature in its race towards progress. Turner's influence is twofold, from his depictions of the human experience to his impressionistic renderings of the effects of nature while expressing inner psychological states. The art story is a treasury for visual art. While you can find Turner's page, you can also find pages on British art, Romanticism, and many analyses on works of art. See you next time.